like to welcome everybody to the Monday Night Live Holographic Sound Healing and Meditation Experience. Here we are, another night, another week, in this interesting time. So we do the meditation on a love donation basis, and you can find a link on something that's posted, either on Facebook, on the post, or on my personal site, you can, or on the website. And if you can't donate, no problem. I'm just glad you're here. So things that are going on, things that are coming up. I had a workshop scheduled in Connecticut for middle of June, and we've decided best to postpone that for now. We're looking at doing the level one holographic sound healing as a Zoom training, and or at least part of it on Zoom. So if you're interested in that, why don't you email me? Let me know if you would like to get started in holographic sound healing, and we can begin that with a Zoom training. So you can email me at paul@holographicsound.com, or you can send a notice on this this recording later on. So anyway, also July seems, as long as things open up, is going to be a busy month. After the 4th of July, there'll be a couple expos coming up, one in Dallas, one in Austin, and the end of the month, the Holographic Sound Healing Certification Training here in Austin, Texas. And that'll be the 31st, the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd of August, or into 1st, 2nd, and 3rd of August. And then September, second week in September, will be the Body, Mind, Spirit Expo in Denver. And the following week, three separate smaller workshops in Boulder, plus a concert that I'll be doing there. So anyway, lots of things going on. Workshop also scheduled, Holographic Sound Healing in LA, early October, and Phoenix, early November. So, stuff happening. So let's see this experience that's been going on open up and move into a place of balance and harmony. Wouldn't that be nice? So speaking of that, you know, some things will be relatively normal again. But relative being the key word here, because we're moving into a time of change, a change of how we do things. And so what I want to encourage you to do, and what I wrote in the information that went out over the last several days about this meditation, is intention being here to create our new way of being, to create our new world, that and see it expand in the way we want it to expand. You know, all these roadblocks and blockages and things that we've experienced up to this point, let's take those and turn them into stepping stones into a place of higher consciousness. Because this place of higher consciousness, this is where we will create. We will create our new world, our new way of being. So I encourage you to join with me, and I'll join with you. And let's set that intention overall, and whatever personal intentions you may have for yourself, set them now. Set them in a way that it's an already complete experience. Not that we want to let go of this or let go of that, but it's already a done deal. See yourself, see the experience in a completed form. See the joy, the love, the health, the harmony. see it all in a completed form. So, as we move into the experience this evening, having set your intentions, and I having set mine, let us allow the sound vibration, the holographic sound essence, the multidimensional sound, let's let that, be our new way of being. And let the sound vibration empower all that we do. If the sound was a little bit soft, it's because I forgot to turn it on. So much for that, huh? It's on now. So let's just begin to focus on your breathing. I invite you to close your eyes if you choose. And just breathe. Breathing in. Let's say to a count of eight, breathing in. And exhaling to a count of eight. And as you breathe, just gently, softly, with intention, visualize or imagine a beautiful sphere of light around your body right now. Just imagine this. And for all of us that are present here and now, a greater sphere of light that surrounds us all. And through the center of this sphere is a shaft of golden light. Above, connecting to the God Source. Below, to the heart center of Mother Earth. And now from your heart, a beam of white light to that central shaft of gold. Knowing that from that divine place within, you connect to the God Source, to the earth heart, to the spherical holographic energy. And as we connect to one another, from heart to heart to heart, acknowledging the presence of your higher self and all masters, guides, and teachers working with each of us now. As you breathe, reaffirming your intention to yourself. Speak it softly aloud. Bring it out into the physical. In balance and harmony, in joy and love and goodness. As you breathe, intending that all transformation that takes place is only that is in your highest good. And as we again visualize or imagine a beautiful sphere of light around our entire earth, around all the beings in the earth, all the animals, the humans, the trees, the forests, the mountains, the seas, around all, filled with the brilliant white light of God, in balance, in harmony, in joy, in goodness, in good health, as you breathe. Thank you. Imagine as you stand on a beautiful beach, the waves crashing in, the darkness set in, a splinter of a moon above. As you breathe, feeling the earth beneath your feet, the sand as it sifts. Imagine this as you breathe. And as you see the brilliance of light behind you, you turn and see a beautiful temple, a crystalline temple, just glowing, glistening in the darkness. And as you breathe, finding you're moving from third to fourth to fifth to sixth to seventh dimensional consciousness, as your consciousness expands into this place of creation. As the masters have surrounded you, creating a half moon around you, leading from the temple. Just imagine this, and as they come together, creating a walkway, as they line the walkway to the temple, for For the masters are here to support you, you as the master that you are, in the new creation of this new earth, this new experience. As our consciousness expands, as you begin to walk the walkway, masters on either side, in reverence, they honor you. For you are the co-creator. And as you make your way to the temple, moving from 7th to 8th to 9th dimensional consciousness, standing in the doorway, the angels reverent on either side. And as you begin to walk through the doorway, moving from 9th to 10th, 11th to 12th dimensional consciousness, and as you step into the 13th dimension, into the Holy of Holies of this temple, the brilliance of the light of the crystals, as the crystals are merely mirrors and magnifiers of the light, your intention will guide the essence and the energy of creation. See your vision. See the new experience. See the new world, your new life. See it now. What's it look like? Is it beautiful? Is it in balance? Are there mountains and oceans, streams, deserts? What is your vision? Make it perfect. And the universe will do the rest. See it. See yourself within this vision. Enjoying in joy. In the experience. As you have released your intentions, your personal intentions, as the universe, spirit, God has heard these, allow yourself to imagine and create now. Allow the sound vibration, the holographic sound essence, carry you even further into higher consciousness as your creative consciousness expands, expands, expands with every breath. Make your way through the temple. See what it has to offer you. See what the masters have to share with you. As well, the angels journey with upon the sound current. Journey. Thank you.
bringing forth the vibration of love from your heart, your attention in your heart space. Let us join together and create a continuous om. You pick the tone that works for you, that blends and that works for you as we continually om for several minutes. In doing so, we breathe life into our intentions. Let's do it. Breathing in. Oh. knowing it's time to return. As you bid farewell in this moment to the masters, to the angels, but not really, for they are always with you at your beck and call, whether you know it or not, always with you, for we are all one, and that's a fact. So as it's time to leave the temple, the brilliant crystals, the brilliant light that shines through all, emanates from you, from your heart, mind, body, soul, all encompassing. The brilliance, you are the bright light. Carry this light of the temple with you always and everywhere. Just allow it to come out, for it's there. Build, create this new life experience, this new world that we live in, that we're living in. And as you leave the temple, one last look at the beach, hearing, remembering the sounds of the waves as they crash upon the beach, the beautiful sounds of nature. And as you breathe, taking in another breath, finding yourself once again connected within the third dimension and the place where you began. Knowing you are connected in these higher dimensions as well. Choosing to create in this third dimension where we walk, using all the gifts of the higher dimensions to do so. You are brilliant and empowered beyond measure. Allow this vibration to come through, this love, this light, as you create this new world experience. And as you breathe, again, being grounded within your physical body, right here, right now, grounded, present with every breath within your physical body. As you breathe in the life force, you breathe in this light. As every cell in your body is illuminated in harmony, in wholeness, in balance, in joy, in love, in goodness, in good health, in abundance, abundant wealth, and happiness. Every breath that you breathe in affirms these truths. As you go out and create, as you go within and create. You are divinely guided. And as you breathe, breathing in the life force with every breath, and with three more breaths, being present right here, and right now, And taking just a moment to get grounded, to be grounded, to be present here and now. Be sure and drink lots of water. It helps to keep things moving. It helps the energy to flow so it doesn't get stagnant. I invite you to any comments or questions that you might have, please note them in the live stream, and I'll be happy to answer them or touch base with you however you would like. And again, just a reminder that we do this evening on a love donation basis. The links are within the live stream and on the page there, and also on my website, holographicsound.com. So I want to thank each of you for being here, being present right here, right now, in this moment, for the gift, the vibration, the essence, the energy that you bring to this experience, because it's all of us together collectively that bring through the vibrations, the sounds that come through. It's not about me, it's all about you. And thank you for doing your part in being present in the here, in the now, in creating this new life experience that's before us. Any additional anything that's going on in my world is pretty much on the website, holographicsound.com. You can find information there about upcoming workshops. Again, if you're interested in live streaming, or not necessarily live streaming workshops, but a Zoom workshop of the holographic sound healing in part, or any of the other workshops, please let me know and I will create them. So many blessings to each of you, much love, and that's all, folks. I couldn't resist. Thank you.